Hi, my name is Caroline Coyer. I'm on the Creative Documentary by Practice, Master of Fine Arts here at UCL. Before I came to UCL, I really didn't have much direction of exactly what I wanted to do. I knew I wanted to do documentary. I knew I wanted to do journalism and media, but how that was going to take shape or take form, I really was unsure. After coming to UCL, I learned mostly about myself and what my interests are and what my passions are. And I think that's the most important thing when you're coming out of a master's, is to get a sense of what do I love to do? What am I best at? What are my skills going to be that are going to take me to the next level? And I think having this space here at UCL to really find myself and find my passions, you know, even though I know I love to do documentary, finding what that means and what that's going to look like for me has been the best part of this experience. My current plans are to stay in London for another 2 years on the graduate visa. I have fallen in love with London as a city. I'm from New York City myself, and I've never experienced a city outside of New York that's felt so like home to me. So I'm definitely going to stay in London. My plans as of now are to continue as a freelance producer. I work as a podcast producer, I work as a video producer, and there's so many different opportunities to be collaborative and creative here in London. And so my plans are to explore that and continue to take on what I've learned here at UCL and apply it to as many different opportunities as possible. I did do a lot of networking at my time at UCL. I find that UCL, as of anything, the time there spent is what you make of it. If you are a hustler, if you love to be busy, if you love to create opportunities for yourself, UCL is the place for you. I was able to go to a networking event every week. I was able to hear from people who are 5 years, 10 years into their careers down the line of the things that I want to be doing, working for, you know, television, working on movies. So that's been a wonderful aspect, to be able to hear from people who have been on this journey and remember where they were in my shoes. If you're someone who's a go-getter, if you're open, if you love to talk to people, the UCL community is so huge. You can find your niche. So UCL's East Campus opened this year. So I was on Main Campus last year, and this year I've moved to East Campus. I did not know anything about East London, but I have completely fallen in love with East London in the year that I've spent there, going on Victoria Park on a Sunday to the Sunday markets, and just having my picnic blanket with my friends in Victoria Park, and then also walking along the canals in East London. That's definitely one of my favorite things to do. I'd say 2 and 3, I love going on hikes. There's so many different places right outside London that if you are an outdoors person, if you're a nature person, you know, there's tons of places that you can go to just be outside and get out of the city. I'm like a huge live music junkie. I love going to live jazz, like Thursday nights, Friday nights, you'll find me anywhere with live music. And so I really, really love to go out and listen to live music with my friends on the weekends as well.